And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And we've got pulsating league action coming up for you. It's FCSB, and they take on Universitatea Craiova.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
This is the lineup for the home team.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 formation with a centre forward and two wingers. So it's important that the midfield players give support to the striker whenever the ball goes wide. They can't allow him to be isolated.
This is how the visitors will set up today.
Well, although we have it down as a 4-5-1, it's actually more likely to be a 4-2-3-1. They play with two holding midfield players, a number 10 and two wingers. The system has a nice balance to it.
And the game begins. Good looking move, this. It is to be a throw in. Will he play it in? Great opportunity. There it is, the opening goal of this match, and what a start they've made.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. But you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Nice ball to switch the point of attack. He's given it straight to the opposition. Keeper there to collect. Oh, he looks threatening. Cross could be useful. And a relatively straightforward save for the keeper. Kretsu. This is looking threatening. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, threat over for now. Now, what can they produce on the flank? And he read it well defensively. Olaru. And there to intervene. Mitrica. Kretsu. Oh, fancy footwork. That's not a bad ball. And in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper.
Popescu.
A routine save. Well, he's lost it. It looked as they were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
And never in any doubt from the keeper. Dario Solaru. Oh, great attacking play. And will it be the leveller? Oh, the finish of real class! No wonder he's celebrating. Take a bow.
Well, I have to say, that's a really composed finish. He had to get that absolutely right. He certainly did that.
So back underway following the equaliser. Mitrica. And he did well to cut it out. Yasmin Kurtic. Has eyes for goal! Well, it ended up being easier for the goalkeeper in the end. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. And he keeps going.
Might go ahead.
And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. Well, no card handed out, but quite a few upset players out there, Stuart.
Well, he's made a genuine attempt to play the ball. So penalty, yes. Yellow card, no.
So to make it 2-1.
And confidently converted.
Well, here it is again. The keeper tries to read the penalty, but in the end, he just makes no effort whatsoever. That's a strange decision.
Well, back underway as we reflect on the goal that's made it 2-1. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. He's beaten his man.
but stout defending when it mattered. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, it's been an incredible performance from him. Clearly the difference between the two sides. Obviously the goals, but he's moved...
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. Valentin Kretsu has eyes for goal. A crossbar got in the way. It comes to nothing in the end. Well, it's a long way off target, you've got to say. And time for the change now. Plenty of support here. Well, this is not ideal for him. He was booked earlier. And it is the case that two yellows equal a red.
Well, that was always going to happen. He just couldn't contain himself, could he?
And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Yasmin Kurtic. Real chance. And denied by the keeper. Impressive.
Well, that was a great save. But the way they're playing at the moment, the equaliser can't be far away now.
Oh, not great defending. Will he finish? And throwing himself at the ball. And the referee will go back now to the earlier incident. Yellow card it is. But he's gone short with it, delivering it into the box. Threat over for now, it seems.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball. But when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
And the threat on the counter-attack is very real. Here they come again. Yasmin Kurtic, and he read it well, intercepting it. Straight forward for the keeper. A creative look about this. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. All the way through to the keeper then. Dario Solaru. An effective challenge. He has teammates around him. Lovely ball over the top. And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Can they create something from here?
A fine reading of the situation.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. Ivan. Andrei Ivan. Well, unable to bend his run, offside. So making the substitution now. Nice looking pass. Can he play it in? Well, thumped clear. Simple save, really. Really getting stuck in. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. He's got to have a go here. The crossbar got in the way. Oh, it strikes the bar.
Well, that would certainly have put the game to bed, but there's still a bit of time left here.
Yes, so near indeed, but now they've got to concentrate on keeping their defensive shape. Well, possession lost, intercepted.
This could finish it. Blocked it brilliantly. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleying home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say, this is a very good volley. His technique is absolutely perfect.
There it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Ivan. So 3 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Well, they've lost the ball.
Can they convert?
Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say. And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It's a great performance.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance, hasn't he, Stuart?
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.